Limnesia this morning. Or late afternoon-ish. Should be able to read my game now. Somewhere down this neck of the woods, there will be a ow. Sorry about that, my side is aching. And a monster. Thank you. kind of did on purpose so I could get health back. Sorry. Real one. Luckily. I don't like the real grunts. They can be scary. Oil.
3rd of August, 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brandenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
Those are cute. Those are cute. I like the kitty and I like the other ones. They're cute. It's nice seeing you guys here though. Always welcome in my stream, you guys are. And yeah, I still have not had that giveaway yet because I'm waiting for the person who was supposed to be doing it with me to do it with me. I don't want to be doing it only if you get my drift. Don't mind if it's too early. The gate lead in out of this area is locked by a worn padlock. There's a barrel filled with acid in the kitchen. Well, that'll help. I'm about to, like, lose all my oil. Yeah. Can't see
Hey,
now.
You! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just wanna leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
Sorry, guys.
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
He escaped? Where is he now?
I can't really see at the moment. There we go. Let's adjust it. That better. My day has been good, Rainbows. Thank you for asking. And I lost my own. Yeah, this is where I can get that tinderbox behind here. I need to get out of this area because I can't really see the darn thing now. Oh! I didn't get killed, my day's good. I don't particularly like getting killed in this game, especially when I have to get sent all the way back here. I want to actually get out of this area so I can find something to fill my oil with. Thanks, Rainbows. Thanks, I'm glad to be happy. Oh, it's a good feeling. Hey, Rainbows. Did you know something about you? I don't know, we noticed. I'm not getting you away. Oh, come on. Ay, 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 ay. Oh. I don't know if that's the right way anyway. I think actually I have to go. There we go, down this hall. I already did. I'm just going backwards. I'm like confused, like where I'm actually supposed to be going right now. Come on. I'm trying to think of this right here. No, it's just saying. Look at your name. Look what's next. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna see if. So we had two. I don't know why. Okay, now I can see. Sure, Scummyo. Sure, I'll look for a lurk. As long as you want to maybe follow me as well, if you can. If you want to. And am I going back that same dark hallway? Yeah, I am. So I'll look for a lurk. I just can't do everything all at once right now in a second, but of course later on I can. I swear there's supposed to be a lantern here. A lantern, one of those. Thank goodness. I need one down there to light my way. I have no oil. I literally have no oil. I'm trying to look for a lure, of course. I don't know, like, where I'm... Oh, wait, there's some kind of light up here. Oh. Man, I'm going, like, all the way backwards now. That's not cool. Find my way through here, sorry guys. Not always the best at this, especially when it has to be like 10 times dark. Oh, now I'm in the right area. Oh, that's a tinderbox.
Fourth of August, as we drank, I said.
I'm sorry, I'm not gonna And that'll be red. Trying to do. Now I have oil. That's the thank goodness then of that. I'm in our tin box. I actually need to go down this hallway though. This way. May want these lead because it's gonna be dark without them. And it will be dark well. Oh, my oil. How grateful to have more oil because it is mighty dark. Wow, it. True, I should probably run away from those monsters, not run on towards them. Fast, it's like bam. Bam, you go. That's pretty much what he was trying to do. It's like bam. Now I'm gonna walk backwards. I have something to light on the way. Back. You know, I'm gonna light this. I'll light a few things here and there. I don't have to waste my oil. Oh, no more tenders left. Oh well. Still gotta go down here, though. And I have nothing to save me from this monster. It is possible to hit him, yes. But technically, you need like a box, a chair, and different stuff like that to hit him. It's a good way to pin him. I'll show you one as well if I can. See? Well, that makes him mad. Look at this. I did hit him. Doesn't kill him though. Hello. I'm on his head, by the way, if you haven't noticed. I'm right on top of him if you haven't noticed, guys. I did hit him, but I think I may have mad, so I don't know if you like that. Or Steve. No, that's abuse, Steve. That's not that. But he is also a monster, so he can't help being a little bit himself. Thank you. like other humans per se. Now, anyways. Of course, now the goop comes. Ugh. Ow. That doesn't help me. Yeah, that kind of hurted me a bit. What if I badly taste the goop? Why do you put me in goop? Yuck. Nice, now I can name it out of this nasty place. So I got everything now. And that's why it's a hint of as you notice he didn't get killed, though.
Sewers as a means of transport.
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But
we won't be using it. Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead.
No, it's over
we're
here
almost
so
there.
I swear. Alright, now that we're done with the cutscene, oh. It's over here, sorry about that. Where'd they go? Over there, no, of course. Very similar in ways. And could just... I can't pronounce your name. Conjuncy. Sorry if that's pronounced wrong, but what do you think of the game so far? Of games you've seen?
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shade in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
I'm just curious what everyone's opinion of this game is. That's all I'm wondering. I'd at least like to get through this part and go to the sewer before ending. That's my goal. I'd like to actually get through the sewers too, though. Get through this part and the sewer part, and then I take a little bit of a break until later. As I have a special guest coming over later today. That's going to be part of my stream later today as well. I'm going to do this because I don't need a lantern. I thank you everyone though who's watching, by the way. Up and knock us in.
How did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we plan. Is that you? What are you doing?
I have to, like, look at both channels here. Oh, boy. Yeah. I will get... hopefully, quickly get to the sewers, though. So quick. I'm not like racing too far time wise here. I do want to get all these areas done anyway and get the sewer done anyway. Cuts in because that's not where I wanted to go first. Where I wanted to go first was there because the water stuff, get that done, then get the earthen done, and well, Bobby Uncle, you have everything done from this area. You know what I mean? It's pretty darn quick game once you start it. Anyways, I too need to be done soon anyway, because I have someone that's going to be coming over anyway. And I don't want to be rude and ignore them.
To control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like the drinker?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mill.
Exactly.
I'm gonna actually fill my oil just a tad more, just cause it's 10 times easier to see if you have oil at some points. Oh, no. Oh, I can still get up. I still got up.
7th of August, Alexander woke me up.
Sorry about that. it. I can't really heal myself, so that makes it a little hard to see when I'm in full red.
Eight boulders suddenly.
Sorry. Perfect, so at least that's what's more important. Now it's the morgue, and then I'll get to the sewer. Well, I'll get to the sewer, and then I think I'll have to be done after that. Maybe we'll have our set of cool raid, as they say. And of course, she's here. I think she's here. I think that's somebody.
Do you see, Daniel? Yeah. It has yielded.
Ramsey's
what?
Here.
The shadow.
Sorry.
Has
hang myself.
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's.
Where to?
Just down the corridor to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
I'm gonna be ending here anyway soon, so probably gonna be ending right after this part. Anyway, so.
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
Nope, I have not changed my mind. I still do it. I do this. Of course, Gregory has to kill me when I'm trying to age it out.
3 days.
Hate this because it makes me want so.
Someone.
Oh, golly. So slowly. Oh, that scared me. Not just. Oh, these so monsters, tired. Too. Oh, bye bye, monster. Yeah, bye bye.
I wait for this nightmare. Not. I pray my heavenly father to take me in my sleep.
Oh, I do not like that area with the monsters so much. Get through the sewer part because that's like the worst. You don't mind, do you? As I hate the sewer part. That's like the most really bad place to find monsters. And you'll find a lot of monsters down there. And that's just what I'm saying. And a lot of monsters down there. Do you like my tile, by the way? This is probably for Halloween, am I right? Yeah. If anyone knows my tile, I actually I set Spooktemper Amnesia on there. I just thought it would be kind of cool to get a little Halloween name to it. I mean, it is kind of, in a way, you can think of it as a Halloween game in a way, because of all the monsters and all the scary stuff. If it's perfect to October, and the Spooktember stuff, oh, golly, 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 golly. Monster. Monster. Yeah, that was a bad choice. Are you coming this way? Sometimes when the monster's coming this way, though. Yeah, he's coming this way. That was gonna happen. I thought that monster was real. That scared me. Beyond reason. Monster in this part is underneath all the stones. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright, that was a pipe up there, stuff. Gonna jam the water well. Where is it? Maybe I should jam up that then. Because I want to get through this real bad. I do not like the sewers. I don't want to have to come back to this later tonight. At least not to the sewers. The sewers are like beyond annoying. I don't mind doing anything else after. Oh yay! Now I have full oil. Thank you. Thank you for that. Because that It didn't help me in the long run. Step up, I got some monster this way. I'm not gonna be faster than Monty, right behind me.
I knew it! Billy! Knew he was right behind me somehow.
Really? I had to get killed. Sorry. Oh, boy. Arrgh. I'm getting a little disannoyed with monsters, also. Boy. Come on. No more monsters, please. Right, my health is still pretty good, though. Actually, I just thought I could probably heal myself up so I can continue a little stronger. Now I can go back and jam up that war wheel so I can continue on. Oh. That's why he had to leave. That's why. Throw that out. This part isn't that bad. I'm just gonna skip this up in there. Sorry. Oh boy. Thank you, main man game and 568. Sure, I'll fall for a fall. No pop. What? Just saying. Trying to be nice. You okay? Can I observe you? I know. Do you want me in and now? It's not that long. I'm just going to get out of this area and then it's pretty much straight to the exit. As long as the monster doesn't block my way. As long as I get away from that monster as quick as a bunny. Never be that easy. I swear. Oh my gosh, that scared me. There not be a monster down here. I just want to exit. I'm going around this way instead because I know there's something that I have to collect on this side. Health potion. Need that badly before I can continue. Come on. This area is easy to exit. And then I'll do my end stuff after I climb up the ladder. Monster right behind me. Really? Come on. That's a really annoying move. I thought it's like really beyond close to man now. I just wanna exit out of this. Not exit out of this, I just wanna get to the exit and get out. Alright, are we done with the monsters? Would be nice if we were. I'm betting Humpus in this enemy. Oh, thank you. climb up here, and then do my end stuff and end it for now. Sound good? Right? Oh, yeah. That was stressful. And those monsters don't like me very much. Oh, and Ale. I know exactly who I'll be hosting, too. Today, at least. As I promised, I'm going to end it here. Here is my top faves of my Savage Squad group, which are really nice people to hang out with. You have Daskus Gaming, Andy Postar, Weapon X Mensu, Nectar Sporty, and Famous Gamery, Kajosi, Lucky Sina, Neilheimer, Dakota Ray, Old Mill 55, and Spar 2355. Also, of course, we have my crew. I don't want to make mistakes on what I'm writing, if you get my drift. And we have my crew, which is the Nightmare Crew. And my crew, we have Epic Nissel, yeah. Royal Fruit, Architex, Balak Buddha, Lil JR4, Ice Cube 777, Grub Chuggers, The Storm, and I Paint Creatures. And of course, I'll do both of my crews. Oh. Cozy Cabin, if you're watching me right now, if you want to stay in here, you can, because we're going to go and raid somebody. Do you want to stay in here for the raid? Because you can. This is my second half of my Nightmare Crew, which is my friend Mary, Captain Books, Letty, Asmar Avatar, Thunderstorm TV, and the people we're going to raid, oh, hey Cozy Cabin, how you doing? And, the last people on my list are the people who are going to be, the people who are going to be raiding. Which is Gaming Direct for you. Hopefully I'm spelling this right, sorry. But please stay for the raid, because the people we're going to be raiding are going to be really fun. And I'll be back after a while. Yeah, I'm going to end it here, guys. I hope to see you guys next time I'm live, and I hope a good, awesome rest of your day. And hopefully you'll stay for my raid, and we can see my other friends. So, see you later, guys. Bye.